What would it take to build a wall on the border between the United States and Mexico? You're talking about an area 1,954 miles, stretching across California, Arizona, New Mexico, and right here in Texas, just about 100 yards away from Mexico. We spoke to civil engineers, architects, and academics. They all say the wall can be built, it can be done. The question is, how? The first thing one has to do is before you go up, you have to go down and build a foundation. This will help provide support for the wall. In order to prevent people from tunneling underneath it, it should be at least 5 feet deep. The second thing one must consider is what do you use to build the wall? What materials do you go after? Well, how about cinder block? The upside is it's strong, it's secure, it's readily available. The downside is it's labor intensive to have to stack every single brick in order to build the wall. So our experts say that option doesn't work. There is another option, using poured concrete on site. That's what they did when they built the Hoover Dam. The downside to that is when you pour concrete in warmer climates, like along many of these border states, experts say what you could end up with is a weaker wall because the concrete might not dry correctly, meaning a wall that could end up crumbling. So what could be the answer here? The experts that we spoke to say the way to go is pre-casted cement wall panels. Those panels would be lined side by side, sort of like what you might see on a highway. Each panel would be about 20 feet high, again, 5 feet below ground, about 10 feet wide and 8 inches thick. Again, that wall would be stretching some 2,000 miles, and our expert says it would require 339 million cubic feet of concrete. And that's just for the panels. You're also going to need reinforced steel, at least 5 billion pounds. So what about the estimated cost? Because it hasn't been done before, let's use those highway panels as an example. They cost about $40 a square foot. That would end up costing about $10.5 billion. Sounds like a lot of money, is a lot of money. But again, remember, Donald Trump says the US government wouldn't end up footing the bill on this one. It would be Mexico. And what about the timing on all of this? How long would it take to build? According to our expert, if you're ambitious, you could get it done within a presidential term, 4 years.